If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
First through live to
yes, thank you. It's nice to meet you.
tested our system. We've got to shut it down and isolate the infection ASAP.
Powering up. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we're in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
Squad to all units. We have an alert for a possible felon near your location.
I gotta go this way. Head him off on the other side.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed. Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
Where the hell did he go?
Dispatch, can you run a check?
May I saw one of the movies
are en route to the suspect's location.
Crap, I need help.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Squad, we lost track of the suspect. We'll keep looking.
Yeah, we've lost sight of the suspect.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Right. Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Suspect.
I'm gonna lock this guy down.
Oh God, I'm hit.
We've got
clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget asked.
No coincidence.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
This should come in handy.
Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up.
All right.
Yeah, let's do this.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocking?
You get to have all.
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
Squad, we're in pursuit.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
All right.